Hey everyone, my name is Hal. I work as a therapist and as a social worker. And my favourite coffee is definitely a cappuccino with a nice chocolate sprinkles on top. Favourite cake is Schwarzwälder Kirschtorte. I was born and brought up in Germany, in Stuttgart, where that cake is from. It's the Black Forest Gatto. It's one of the fetishes I have next to leather. And my favourite kiss is the spontaneous tongue sandwich. I like that. I'm giving a talk about the importance of emotional bonding next Tuesday on the 24th. And I'm really looking forward to that. I'm slightly nervous, to be honest with you. And it should be fairly interesting. It's not going to be very organised because it's an experiential thing, isn't it? And I'm not an organized German, so it's going to be what it is, and it's going to be a Q&A session as well towards the end, and we're going to explore why it is actually so important that we maintain our relationships in our lives, and what happens, what could happen, what has happened to people who neglected doing so. Should be an interesting night. Hope to see you then. Bye bye.